Games. But before that, we will see Jennifer Robinson of Canada, eighth place after the short program. She was all smiles, had one of her better skates. And in her long program, she'll be skating to Liebestraum by Franz Liszt, in which she portrays a bride walking down the aisle in white, as you see. And, well, she'll be married this September to Shane Dennison, a former pair skater. They've been dating for 8 years, so an appropriate long program for Jennifer.
Jennifer's been skating so well, this is her dream come true to be in the top 10 of the Olympic Games.
To her skating, accomplished jumper, triple lutz. Combination coming up, a triple-triple combination, if it's anything like her practice. Triple sow into triple loop, very difficult. Control the landing of the first jump, and off. She hoped not to do it.
She had a very slow approach.
Judges. Jennifer's just happy to be here. In 1998, Nagano Olympics, Canada didn't send a woman to those Olympic Games.
This is the jump she went down on at her national championships a month ago, triple flip.
When you think that the first Olympic gold medalist for North America was Barbara Ann Scott in 1948, you wonder why Canada doesn't have more of a tradition of great Canadian ladies champions. She seems to be pulling them out of that.
Second triple lutz.
She threw that one as hard as she could and couldn't control the landing. You're very tired. Only 40 seconds left in the music, and this is where the legs start to ache.
Well done. A performance she can be proud of.
Jennifer Robinson of Canada, and we'll have her marks when we return to the Salt Lake Ice Center. With Michelle and Doug Lee at her side, Jennifer Robinson awaits her scores.
When Jennifer first sat down, she looked at her coaches and she said, I had that lunch, the jump she fell on. And that's the first thing a skater thinks of, is the one mistake you made.
Well, she did land five triples. The marks are a little up and down, but generally those would put her in pretty good condition.
Overall, though, she should be very pleased with that.
Well done.
And in her goals.